I got them a few things for today. Some new chew toys, big tennis ball, some rawhide with some chicken wrapped around it. They're stuck inside today because it's raining super hard. A big bone. I don't like getting too many but chew toys because they just chew them up. I can't just leave them alone because they're heavy chewers. So they'll just gnaw through something. Like it's nothing. This chew toy torn to shreds. We got this, some of the stuffing out, and they kind of both worked on it a little bit. But we kind of watch them and make sure we pick up some of the stuffing every once in a while. But they spit out the stuffing. They don't eat it. So they just want to rip it apart. Massive dogs and they don't care about it. They don't understand money. But they need something to play with today. They've been playing it outside. This one's a different material. It's like some kind of, I don't know what it is. It's like a denim or something. Bought it at a Tractor Supply, but they just. Their teeth are so sharp that they can chew through anything. There was one that said it was nearly indestructible and they had it apart within 15 minutes.
hey, turn the heater off, the heater's gonna get cold.
It is really cold outside, so dogs are inside. Even though it's nice day outside, nice looking day outside, but it's too cold. As the fireplace going, it's popping like crazy because that wood is dry, super dry. Yeah, I put the wood in there last winter after I cleaned out the fireplace, so it's been air conditioned for a year. Pretty much. Watch out. Feel the warmth? Is it warm?
It's not warm.
You got a booger.
Yeah, this is Bailey. She was under my legs most of the afternoon. And Bosco's over there sleeping out in the open. And she kind of snores a bit.
you want this one today? Or, no, oh, this one? You want this one? Oh, okay. It's the winner. Sam's Club. Beef sticks.
You like that?
You don't like this? Come on, let's go,
Nana. Follow Daddy. Bosco, follow Daddy.
What's that smell like? Lunch for the birthday dogs. I still feed him twice a day. Oh. How old is Bosco? Are you 1 year old? Are you 1 year old?
How about Billy?
Are you 1 year old? Are you 1 year old? Come on, let's go outside. Bosco and Bailey are 1 year old today, so we got. Light up, you. There we go. Okay. You ready, Brayden?
Yes.
Start singing. Start singing.
Happy birthday to you.
No, you can't eat this. It's fire.
What's that, Bosco? Happy birthday, okay. Bosco.
And Happy baby. Birthday. What did y'all wish for? Huh? What did y'all wish for? Hey, here you go, Bosco. Here you go, Bailey. What's in here? Y'all got stuff? I think I'm gonna break this one in half for their birthday. I only got one left. It's like, because I give it two at a time. So I'm just kind of wondering, like, why is there just one left? It said 18. I wonder if they gave us 17 or if they gave us 19. Yeah.